I veckan har den brittiske äventyraren Dave Cornthwaite cyklat längs kysten av Norge på vasscykel. 24 juli så förlot han Kirkenes för att följa rutan till Hurtigruten och i förmiddag så nådde han målet sitt, Bergen.
So every single day I've met new people. The Hurtigruten ships have pulled up alongside me in the fjords when things have been hard. Norwegians have been there to say, come into my home, we'll give you a meal, have a shower, you know, and that kind of stuff you don't get when you're at home. Whales have come up next to me, I've had killer whales alongside, seals every day, I've seen thousands of puffins. It's been such an amazing trip, and it's not often you get to say that for 2 months in a row. I really feel invigorated and alive, and please, please, get yourself out there. Get into nature, get away from the city now and then, it's really special.